XCOM
game. I'm literally only saying all of this so we don't get copyright struck, like straight away. I need him to walk away before it will stop.
Not here. It almost sounded like he said that. It's like, where are you at? I can see you in there.
I can smell you. Oh god, someone needs to cut it. Do you know who Gazzy Mexican is?
No.
So he was a guy who used to play with C-Nanas? Is that
ring a bell?
No. Okay. So there was...
These speedrunners? Or...
No, these are...
LPs?
Just general YouTubers. And they used to just play multiplayer games for shits and giggles. And I don't... Have you heard of a game called The Hit? What am I doing? Have you heard of a game called The Hidden?
No.
Okay, so...
Wait, no, I'm thinking of Hidden Agenda.
Okay, so there's a game called The Hidden where essentially, like, you played as a monster.
Alright, because you're being a little bitch. You tell us
story. No. I'm doing it so he walks away so I can actually make it.
You're fine, man.
Okay, fine.
You're fine.
It's all you. Mm-hmm.
You're fine. The music's not playing, you're fine.
Fuck!
I fucking see you! So sorry, you were seeing?
They used to play a game called The Hidden.
Mm-hmm.
Where essentially you played as like a monster that could hunt down your friends.
Mm-hmm.
And Gazzy Mexican used to do an impression of Morgan Freeman while he did it.
That's... such a strange concept to me. Like, yeah. Why?
Because it's fucking hilarious.
Careful.
Pray that he doesn't hit me. There we go.
I've never known him to not attack.
Well, he did attack, he just missed me.
Oh, like, he always seems to attack instantly around the corner anytime I do it.
Yeah, that's why I'm stuck to the wall.
Mm.
Probably wasn't a great idea, because I'm going to have to deal with him on the way back now.
Eh. But I also don't want Mr. Rex right behind me while trying to shoot him and stun him.
Yeah. We'll go get the large gunpowder. Which
yeah, that's what's down here. I've already gotten the Mr. Raccoon.
Yeah. This is one of the ones that I missed, actually.
I'm curious. How many, what's your timer at?
2 hours. You already fucked S rank. Not even halfway through the game. Oh, fuck you. What's your highest rank you've got?
E.
Same.
Fucking A.
Damn. But I did the same thing you do.
I think I did. Did I tell you the story, like, it was from Critical Role, where they're teaching him to spell?
I have 20 minutes.
No.
Oh. Before I have to leave.
Okay.
But yeah, did I tell you the story, like, from Critical Role where they're trying to teach him how to spell?
No.
Well, the barbarian has an intelligence of 6,
right,
which is normally the minimum for anyone is 8.
Right, okay.
And 8 is what you need to be able to read and write.
Okay.
So, he was allowed to have 6, and he is so incredibly stupid he can't even spell his own name. So they're like, we're going to teach you. And, like, okay, so let's start with the alphabet. What's the first letter? You know this, alright? Do you know the second letter? It's like, I'm not so hot with numbers either. And they're like, come on, what's the first letter? It's like, B... G... Ugh, fucking A, this is hard. And they're like, that was it! What, fucking?
Of course. You know what I forgot?
The other one?
The other one.
Hmm.
D2 attack.
It's fine. It's fine. You have an inventory box in the main... Oh. Oh, you can't enter the chief's office.
Nope.
Oh, I was thinking of Claire again. Yeah. I'm want to do that.
I'm gonna be doing some detours, boys.
Oh, wonderful. Oh. This happened to me last time.
Okay. I don't care. Take a flashbang. Just...
Eat it.
Dunk. turned out really well. Proud.
Yeah. Are you as proud of the fact that you got hit?
No. But I'm as proud of the fact that it's going to take 45 seconds for Mr. X to get to that point? No.
You're right, actually. You've alerted him up there, so now you don't have to worry about him for a bit.
For the next couple of seconds. Yep, next couple of seconds, because he's in this room.
He's somewhere.
Don't need to worry about it, as long as we just... He might be upstairs.
As long as you don't stop moving.
He's upstairs still.
Okay, you're fine. So I thought the music sticker meant he could see you.
It means he's alerted to where you are.
Alright, okay.
So we're going to grab the other one. And then...
I'm curious. I wonder if there's like speedrun tech that involves getting enemies to open doors for you.
I doubt it.
I don't know. It's just I remember that being a thing in a lot of games. I assume that they would have thought, considering they've got enemies that can go through doors now, they would have done the thought of actually like, no, we can't let that happen.
Yeah.
But I feel like somewhere along the line, a modder or a speedrunner is going to like figure out a way to make it work.
Oh, 100%. Do I have more hangout on here? No. Okay. All right. Save.
We've saved like 4 times in this timeline. Yeah, boy.
Hang fire. So, when are you actually walking over? Plan. Regrets time.
It's good, boys. Regrets. That's the whole LP.
It's the whole channel.
It's my life. Oh, I got too dark.
Too deep. Too true.
Oh, God. Can you give me a hand? I need to get this knife out of my gut.
That you put that.
I mean, I'm not claiming otherwise, but could you still help me?
No.
Oh, you wound me even further.
Again.
Stop pushing it in deeper.
Okay, get it.
That's what he said. So oh, they do go through the other doors, and look at all these fucking zombies.
Never triggered online, for the record.
So is the boiler room around here?
No.
Oh, I remember where the boiler room is. That's outside.
That's where you got the club key from.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I guess you'll have to do with, like, 15 less handgun bullets.
Hi, Douglas. Douglas, no dogging.
Wait, what?
I didn't realize the dogs had their own music stinger.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
So close.
Oh yeah, do you know anything about a bug with Claire's movement speed on caution?
No.
Oh, I came across that very briefly on the Steam forums.
Okay.
And I was like, is that with the PC version? Because I didn't notice anything. And I'm wondering if maybe it was just a guy thought there was, I don't know.
Awesome.
I just thought I'd ask you just in case, because like I didn't notice it at all.
It's not something that I've been made aware of.
Do you know how to do this in the optimal time?
No.
Oh well. I guess I'll have to do that on my own run when I play through this again.
Because it's different for this as well, because we need to pass it through this one.
Nope. Already fucked it. Oh well.
Dreams can be dreams. Ben's memo. Fuck Ben's memo. No one cares about Ben.
I don't even remember what it says.
Neither do I. Yum.
Oh yeah, that's an interesting point. Like, I think Leon's the only one who finds out that Umbrella was behind this.
Yeah.
Claire just kind of stumbles through there. It's like, oh, this is weird.
No, this is weird. Why hasn't Umbrella got their lab here?
Why is there zombies everywhere? Raccoon City has a sinkhole?
It's not a sinkhole. It's like literally a cutout part where they're renewing the sewer or some shit like that, apparently.
Why is the sewer such a shithole then?
Was that intentional?
No.
How does that get triggered, is what I want to know. Does Mr. X trigger that?
I mean, you did mess with the... Yeah. You did mess with the electronics that was related to opening a cell, so maybe it fried them and caused the others to open. But yeah, there's that fucking passage on there. It's like, what is that for? Who?
Who is that for? Nope, fuck. Fucked it.
No, you're fine.
Okay.
That went really smoothly.
Lots of practice.
Kind of. So at this point... Oh my god! Oh my god, reach for the sky!
Can we get a woody mod? Oh, Alice.
Sorry. Did you see what, Alice? The textures on his crotch
just
got... I think they're still there, sticking through the swap van.
We'll see in a second. Because his model is still there.
Oh god, is it still gonna be broken? Yeah. But yeah, the texture was like. You ever play like Skyrim when like a piece. Oh. You ever played a Bethesda game?
No.
Like,
I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
You ever played a game where.
No.
Have you ever looked with your eyeballs?
No.
Why do you wear glasses then?
Nope.
Yeah, walked into that one, didn't you? Didn't see it coming.
It's because it's stylish. Glasses are stylish.
Maybe if you used your eyeballs, you could have seen it coming. Yeah.
Reaching.
Yeah.
I didn't put the fucking.
It is already in her dress because of the alternative costumes.
Where is he?
He's disappeared completely. That was the case with Claire as well, with Leon E as well.
It is already all the way there. Listen to the tape.
Yep.
I was kind of hoping to put Ada back in her original like dress.
Pardon?
I was kind of hoping to put like Ada back in her original
dress.
Yeah,
so was I. I was like, that's what I thought was going to happen.
Yeah.
Is that just the dress that she has normally?
Unfortunately,
yeah. Oh. That's a shame, actually. So I wonder if it changes again when you actually get to that section?
More info on the
people responding. I don't know, it'd be weird if it did. What about you? Trying to save the world? She's just gonna spawn a coat out of nowhere and put it on you. Get word to the authorities. We need
reinforcements to save the city. Why is that traffic light still on? You'd think that would have cut out along with every other fucking street light. All those two.
Hey, show us a new sign. Oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
We got a brick. We've got a crash, boys.
Oh no. Oh no.
This is why it loads just insta crashes.
Okay. We're back. You may notice the screen's not as squished anymore.
We don't know
that
why.
Letterboxing that we were like, was that there? Was there? I'm like, actually, no, it's not. Because the game doesn't have letterboxing.
You know what it is?
That was Steam Big Picture mode, but also the game, but also a mod manager, possibly? We don't know what was doing that.
You know how I was on about the, input lag?
Yeah.
Gone.
It's gone.
Yeah.
Really?
Genuinely, it's gone.
What's the actual... This is why.
This is why I play on console.
This is why I asked you to bring the PS4 version just in case.
Yeah.
Just in case. Unfortunately, no. I was just hoping it doesn't crash again. What
exactly are you looking for? We also don't know if we've still got the mods installed.
Yes, because the mod manager is now. And no matter what we do, we can't get it to open up on screen. It always opens up above the fucking desktop, out of reach, as a little box. So we can't launch the game through that, so I don't know if the mods are going to be active. They should be active, but we won't know until a certain someone shows up.
This is where it crashed last... Legitimately, when I did this, it's when it crashed last time.
You said it was because of her voice line.
I think it was just as her voice line was about true, because we were a little bit behind.
But, like... the letterboxing's gone.
Yep.
The input lag's gone.
Yep.
Big picture mode is turned on.
Oof.
What?
Look at that.
Boy.
We're just not going to look over there.
Sterilator's ass. It's less pixelated.
Yet all the reflections are fucking perfect.
What? Oh my god, what is going on?
I don't understand. I don't know if the shuffle.
I think we just inadvertently fixed the game. And we don't know how.
Question mark.
And I can't remember whether there was that, like, quote-unquote letterboxing was there when I was playing this in my own time. When you first described this to me, I thought it was going to be way longer and more significant. Tell me
how to deal with my daughter. But it still fucking hurts like shit. Wait. This is the fourth time I've seen this cutscene. I still feel the same way. I don't know if it's just because, like, I've had that many giggles over Kendo and now he's, like, a really emotional character.
Yeah.
Like, he went from sorry about that babe to oh my sweet daughter.
Do you know what it is? I think the only reason it doesn't work for me is just because I'm tired of the trope of we have to put it out of its misery type thing.
Yeah.
It's like, how many times now? I honestly don't know.
I am legend. That was the first one. That's the first one I can remember actually saying. Of like, we need to put whatever this is out of its misery. And it was the I am legend dog.
I don't remember. It's been a long, long time since I've seen that movie.
It's when he's singing, Don't Worry, Be Happy. Mm-hmm. In the lab, holding the dog, and then he has to snap its neck.
I didn't realise a dog could get infected.
Yeah, apparently.
Mm.
Same as the rats can get infected as well. Because he's experimenting with rats.
I don't remember any of that movie. I remember how it ends, and that's like it.
Yeah, because they changed it from the book. Because in the book, he doesn't self-sacrifice, he goes on.
No, actually.
I'm sure he does.
In the book is so significantly different that neither of its endings happen.
Really?
In the book, there's two types of monsters. And neither of them are like in the movie. They are vampires, which are still there are pseudo vampire zombies.
Mm.
They're vampires, especially in the sense that they don't go out in daylight and they hate their own reflection. So we have mirrors all around the house, and they can still talk. They're still somewhat intelligent, and they taunt him. And they're unquestionably evil, and he hates them, and he kills them during the day, like he kills them when they're sleeping.
Okay.
But what he doesn't realise is that some of them have started to regain their intelligence and be able to go out in the deer. Like, they're evolving to become more human again.
Right.
It's like a not-as-shit version of that zombie love story
film.
Yeah. Yes, it's exactly like that, actually.
I still like that
film. Yeah. But do you remember how there was the zombies and then the zombie zombies?
Yeah.
It's like that.
Okay.
And so he realises he's been killing a lot of the, like, not hostile ones while they were sleeping,
mm-hmm.
and they eat his guts.
Right.
And so they capture him because they're smart enough to get past his defenses.
Right.
And the last scene is him in a prison cell looking out the window at them training outside as they're rebuilding a society of their own, mm-hmm. and how they look at him and see him as a monster because he is a predator who stalks them while they're sleeping and kills them.
Right.
He is a vampire to them.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And the story ends on the note of he's going to be executed and tomorrow.
I should probably read that book.
Yeah.
You've just kind of sold me on that
book. It's a pretty good book. But yeah, like I said, like the ending, that's it, you can't do that ending in the movies because the monsters are very different.
Mm.
Do you remember at one point where he meets up with that woman?
Yeah.
All right? That is a replacement for a character he meets in the book, which is one of those intelligent vampires, but he doesn't realise that at first. She pretends to be human to get to know him.
Right.
and she's the only one who wants to not kill him.
Oh.
Because she's like, you've heard a lot of us, but I know you didn't know any better.
Yeah. Whereas there are, like, revenge, kill him.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
How could they have a facility without the authorities? I love how just, like...
Let's talk about I Am Legend, starring Will Smith. Hey, you know what? In a way, it is topical.
Yeah, kind of.
Weird, in an extremely tangential way.
Man, that's a weird formation of rubbish over there.
Yeah, is it?
Ada, do you mind? It's a weird formation of rubbish. Yeah. Oh.
Oh. I legitimately forgot.
Yeah, because this scene lasts 5 seconds.
Yeah. Also, I just remembered that the Mr. Raccoons are coming up.
Oh, shit.
So I'm going to double check their locations. Oh, it's one's right after the alligator, and the other one is during the eater section.
Okay, I knew about the one right after the alligator. Because that was the first thing I checked. I was like, oh my god, are there? Because this is the one place they'll fucking put them, so...
Oh god, I also have to do the raccoons that are in the Ghost Survivors as well, because that has 10.
Oh yeah, it does, yeah.
I've only done the Mia's Daughter one for that.
Just to try it out. I've done all of them.
Hmm.
So we can do one more save on this, then rotate to the next one.
I wasn't expecting them to drop a new enemy type.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll be surprised a little bit more then.
Oh, there's a bunch.
Yeah, each mode has its own enemy type.
Cool. Okay, so let me check this. Do they overlap at all, or is it unique to each one?
In the secret fourth one, yes.
Okay. There's a secret fourth one? And it's not fourth survivor.
It's not fourth survivor. You know the sheriff you see in the station? It's a what if you fought all the zombies off.
Oh, cool.
And you have to kill 100 zombies. It's not easy, but it is fun.
Immediately after escaping the giant alligator in the sewer, once it's dead, look to the opposite side where the ladder descends to find him. You'll be able to find him in the incinerator room.
Okay.
So that's the second one. One of the things Super Bunny Hop, I think it was Super Bunny Hop, he complained is like, oh man, this fight sucks.
Yeah.
And he's like, because it's just a QTE, you just run away from him and then shoot once. And I'm like, but that's what it is in the original.
Yeah, but in the original you could also choose to fight him.
Yeah, I guess, but like, it's Resident Evil fighting. You stand there and you shoot.
Yeah.
This I actually kind of like, because you can avoid it. And yes, it's instant death, but it's the easiest thing in the world to avoid.
Yeah, it's like it telegraphs its moves so much. And you literally just learn to avoid the rubbish. That's
yeah.
It. Oh man, I wonder what I'll do here. Ah.
Yum. Considering they were debating whether to cut that monster,
yeah.
I'm fine with that. You overgrown son of a bitch.
One left. So now we wait.
Oh, I can smell the knife. Smell the knife? That's weird.
Speaking of knives, let's check out what I was looking at the minute.
Have you unlocked the infinite knife?
No.
Okay, so you don't know how it works then? Because I'm wondering, like...
Yeah, I guarantee you can lose it.
Well, that's what I'm wondering, is like, is it a knife that you can lose, or is it all knives have infinite durability?
No, it's an actual item.
Okay.
I've seen gameplay, yeah.
So that means if you ever use it, you have to get it back from that zombie.
I would guess so, yeah.
Mm.
Unless maybe it just appears in your inventory again. I've never seen it used as a defense item, I do have to admit.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Because I've only seen it in no-hit speedruns.
Fair enough. Well, because I was thinking about it, and it's like, what if you use it on a boss? Umbrella sells monsters
like
that
to who? Yeah.
like Birkin version 2.
Well, yeah, if you use it against Birkin version 1, he drops it after he falls off. It just appears in the middle of the floor.
Oh, okay.
And you can pick it up again. Same with the regular knife for that fight, though.
Well, I'm thinking of, like, Birkin version 2, where he falls over the side.
Yeah.
But it would just appear on the floor.
I would assume so.
We assume.
Yeah.
Are you going for noir for a bit?
We're gonna take the filter off.
I was like, are you not? Are you sure?
There we go.
That's a weird way to do that. I think I would have preferred like a filter menu.
Yeah. Okay. There's nothing to worry about. No, there's not. Let's go get shot. Wait, is it here where we get shot?
It's soon. It's very soon.
Yeah, it's here.
See? 2 seconds.
Identify yourself.
Ned Perkin.
Oh, thank you.
She's who we're looking for.
Not much time.
I was talking to her.
We're here for the G virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, our code's back on again. I've just noticed.
Yeah. Because you're using the noir costume.
Claire's got her alternate costume, so it should still count. I would think.
I'm still going to send alternate. You can change the costumes at any time. The fact that you've gone to noir means that she is no longer using alternative.
Okay.
Leon, forget about me.
Just go. Wouldn't it be interesting if her alternate was like you playing as her in the trench coat instead? She just puts the trench coat on.
Well, we can find that out if you turn it on now.
Yeah, fair point.
You know what? I wish you did spawn that trench coat out of nowhere. Just earlier than expected.
Just like walking along on the street and she just grabs it out of midair.
Now, maybe it's just me. Does this dress look like shit? Yeah, I thought so.
It looks like a nightgown. I am Major.
It's the black part, actually, that put me off. Oh, like, it doesn't look what... Well, no, because it... Is it? Going all the way around?
Yeah, it is.
I guess it just look... That's probably part of the problem. It looks as though the red should be covering all that up.
Yeah. Okay, so, alternative costumes.
And...
Nothing changed.
Something changed. Nothing if you look really closely, something about a model flickered. But...
I think it was just the reset.
Yeah, I think it's just the reset, but...
So we'll stick Leon back in noir. Yeah. Actually, Hangfire, does that change his model with some... Fuck! Let's just double-check his model.
Yes, it does.
So it changes his model there. So what does it look like if you set it to 98?
He looks like 98. But looks... Ada doesn't.
Yeah, shame.
Hers is a weird change, like it just gives her a dress costume early.
Yeah. Okay. Moving on down.
Oh, hacking.
Hacking. Hacker lady.
Heard some people complain the hacking's annoying.
This is how hacking really works.
The only time the hacking was a real problem for me was in the incinerator, because I looked everywhere except the one part where you start the sequence.
Oh. You know what I'm going to do? I've seen somebody do this without firing a single shot.
Is that what gets you one slick super agent?
I think so.
I mean, it wouldn't be that hard, honestly. Like,
yeah, it's just a lot of avoiding. So we're going to try it.
I see that because she doesn't have enough ammo for this section anyway.
Yeah.
The gun's really just for stunning enemies, and that's it.
So you wanna...
You wanna change the, that one? No, it's that one first.
Turn this one on. Blow this up.
And then you wanna, before you go drop down there, you wanna switch the one down the bottom left.
Yeah.
Because it's, you don't wanna be doing that while avoiding who's down there.
Oh, no, it's not Mr. X yet.
No, it's not. It's just a generic zombie. But you still, regardless. Did he not get up?
No, he did.
Oh, okay. I was expecting them to make a noise.
Pick this up just in case.
Yep.
This is my fire.
We can all hand it over to Leon. Leo. Oh.
Oh, they got rid of that.
Was that in the original?
Yeah. You would throw shit back to him.
Like, literally throw shit at him. Oh, yeah. I think I vaguely remembered us doing... Didn't she throw it, like, through a vent?
Yeah, she throws it through a vent, yeah. Fuck.
Leon, catch! Ah!
You okay? I have shotgun shells in my eyes!
I'm just imagining, like, shotgun shells, four eyes. Just like...
imagining how much that would hurt.
You look kind of like what I've described with the fierce models.
Oh, fuck.
You're fine. Just maneuver around her.
Ah, I meant to... Okay.
It's fine. It's fine. You probably want to see that from Mr. X.
Yeah, actually, yeah. 100% fair point.
One slick agent either means don't get hit or don't shoot.
I think it means don't shoot. Why don't we check?
It doesn't see her. It doesn't see her. God!
Oh, that's just not fair. That's,
yeah.
That's,
you know what else
that
sucks?
That slowed me down.
There's no healing items in this section.
No, there's not. It's also slowed me down now as well.
Yeah. I've also just realised she's very clearly using Claire's animations.
Yep. Okay, so now we go after her now. We run straight through, open the door.
I hope you remember where all of the,
I do.
Yep, good. Good.
Are we going to hear
still him? Got that flashbang.
Oh, we can check to see if... Mother Slum!
We'll know for certain once you turn around.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.